Welcome to Learning Mandarin, the Chinese with stories. Elementary Chinese story listening. 我的一天 My day. Firstly, let's preview key vocabularies. 公司 Company. 公司经理 Manager. 经理早饭 Breakfast. 早饭起床 Get up. 起床开车 To drive. 开车上班 To go to work. 上班下班 Finish work. 下班Chinese short story for listening practice. Are you ready? Now listen carefully. If you get stuck, turn on English captions or slow down the audio in setting. Questions for our listening practice.
小江是大公司的经理，工作很忙。他每天早上六点半起床，然后洗脸刷牙。他没有时间做早饭，一般只吃一个面包。然后他换上西装，开车去了公司。他八点半上班，从早上九点到十二点有三个会议。会议结束后，他去公司的食堂吃中午饭。他一般吃汉堡包。如果有时间，他也会和同事们喝咖啡。午饭后，他又得回到办公室工作。下午六点，小江下班了。他开车回到了家，很开心在路上没有堵车。到家了，他开始做晚饭。现在他要做一只烤鸡，好好犒劳自己的一天。
Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. If you enjoy my content and would like to support my creation, please consider to be my patron.